2A softball playoffs continuing. Lake taking on Eupora. Delta Newman on the hill for the Eagles, taking care of business. Gets Lowell Breland to ground out. Eagles with a 3-1 lead in the bottom of the sixth, but Lake would rally. Regan Clark gets a hold of this one, lifts it to left, stays just inside the park, scores Hannah Wilkerson. Eupora's lead would be trimmed to one, and Alana Edwards is going to get a hold of this one. Sayonara, and Lake would go on to rally to defeat Eupora 5-3.